Fairy Tail episode 197. Let's hop right into it. Remember, Patreon does get early and uncut reactions up to weeks early. Link down in the description. Again, go support your boys on there as well. And
Patreon spots in your country. You can also go check out our YouTube membership as well. And apart from that, subscribe. All right, sweet. Hey, I vibe with that, bro. Hell yeah. Oh, oh shit.
Damn. Also,
damn, him getting as well.
Let's not forget that that guy's like what, S rank?
Yeah, he's strong.
Oh my god.
Fuck.
We're all getting bodied.
Oh no. Shit.
Oh nah.
The screams.
Oh nah, I'm getting little goosebumps.
Alright. Ah, oh, crap. Oh, fuck.
But they're not even showing the top of his head.
Damn. Jesus.
Nah, yeah. That's gotta be like... No way, bro.
Yeah, how do you get around this one now? Like, the fuck?
Wait a minute. Wait, what? He's missing an eye. I just noticed. Did we see that before? I swear, I didn't even see that before.
I can't remember. I feel like I remember the scar. I don't know if I remember
the
eye.
Yeah, I remember the little scar, but I didn't know he was missing an eye.
Bro, are you thick in the head? Why can't you understand, bro? I mean, you haven't defeated me yet, bro.
That is true.
Oh,
okay. You missed.
Well, you missed, bro. That's on you.
Oh, no. Oh, okay. Because if he falls from that height, it's pretty much GG's.
All right, Bish, let's go.
Bro, he's not doing anything.
Jesus.
Is it getting more and more intense?
He's not even phased, though.
That is true.
Very true.
That's what I was saying. That just because we're Dragon Slayers doesn't mean that we're strong enough to actually... beat the dragon. Oh.
Hey, that one hit him.
I don't think it did much damage though. If anything, it probably pushed him back a little.
Maybe he's having a nap.
Wait,
don't talk shit. Ah, fuck. Okay. So you're really gonna fuck Loxus up. Hey, yo, what? Fuck off. I did not like that.
Oh. Nah, bro, it's just like... we're all holding L's. Nobody's helping anybody. So, like, well, how do we get past this? Latecomer.
Bruh.
I wish somebody told me that. Latecomer. And...
oh shit. What part of Reese do you have, man?
Yeah, that's not doing anything either.
Fuck.
I will say, I think Gaju is more fucked up than Natsu is.
Oh yeah, like the bandages. That's a lot.
Oh.
Wait, Ah.
Damn.
Fuck.
I would purposely actually get eaten by that thing and then just poison it from inside out.
Yeah, that would work. I agree on that.
Well, yeah, what was the note?
Oh, yeah, what the fuck? What about that?
Maybe it has, like, some sort of weakness.
We're all in a dream.
You have changed. Like, you just can't see it.
Oh, this dude. Bastard.
But all the tomes of men. Okay. Lost happiness. Arc of time. Damn!
So you did,
so
bro.
She dies in the process.
But if she just turned back time, like, how would she fix anything?
What?
Because it's not like she can go back and tell people what happened, you know?
Oh, that is true, I guess. But what if, like, I guess it does matter, I guess, how it turns the time back. Maybe, like, they can go back and they know they turned the time back, like, the time's reversed. Like, wait a minute, I've been here before, type deja vu type shit. Maybe they keep their memories.
Yeah, that would make sense. Shit.
Oh.
Ooh, that looks cool.
She's actually using it. Was that 12:30?
So wait, she was sitting there for how long, bro? Like 20 minutes? For a little... Jesus.
I totally don't know. I haven't been keeping track. I thought it was just in the background, the clock tower. I haven't been keeping track of the time, so...
Is Lucy gonna stop her? Or...
Oh my god.
Shit.
Oh my god. Oh. She's literally just tearing her own body apart.
Oh, wow. Fucking hell.
Oh.
Damn, she recognizes that in her final moments. Oh, she's fully disappearing. Hit him with the Uno reverse.
Come on. But I gotta give it to her.
Yeah. I love the colors.
Yep. Ooh. Oh my god. Come on.
Damn.
Yeah, but it is, I guess... It's not as OP, I guess, since it's like, you know, one done, the person using it just dies.
I'm just wondering how somebody wrote about that, you know?
Yeah.
Because if you die, how would you know what the spell is?
Oh, those are like burn marks. Oh my god. I thought like those were symbols from far away or something. Damn, bro. Bro.
Didn't look like, has it changed anything though? Like, the ground's still fucked up.
That is true. Please tell me it did.
Tokiko. Tokiko. Is that by 2 minutes? No shot. That's
oh
it?
My. 1 minute. For your whole life. 1 minute.
Bruh. What the fuck? That's
oh,
insane.
See, in that 1 minute, she did save Gray, though. But she's gonna die thinking that she couldn't save anybody. Damn. Oh my god, no.
Wait, they remember?
Oh, they do remember. Okay. Okay. Oh. Please do some. Okay. Oh my
okay,
god, bro. I was
good.
About to say, bro, if he still died. And nobody's gonna know it was her.
Okay, that 1 minute was worth it.
But the thing is, I feel bad for her, because, yes, she did save the lives, but the dragons are still here.
Yeah, that is a big issue.
That's tough, though. I will say, yeah, that's tough. Imagine you were like...
What are you going to say? Let me hear it.
Imagine
hear
you were
shit.
Dying of cancer that same... minute you came back just to die again.
It's fucked. How do you change that for the second time? You don't. You just know it's gonna happen.
Double health.
Oh god.
Ah, but damn. W. What's her name again? I forgot. I'm having a brain fart.
The combo seems to be working.
Like, 1 minute in anime time is like crazy.
Yeah, that's true. It seems to be like the combo seem to be working well against the dragons.
Mm-hmm.
Well,
yep,
dog your body, bro.
There you go, bro.
Nice.
Oh my
Ooh.
God.
Sacrifice.
So if anything, that actually ended up being
the pivotal
not
point.
Only bringing people back, but like also letting us like counterattack.
Yeah. Might get some decent hits in. Ooh, okay. Think she's gonna find the body?
Oh
you fucked up,
damn.
Bozo! Yeah, what's good? Oh, that's gonna be the end of it?
Out of everyone, Natsu's so focused that he didn't even, like, think about, like, yo, I've been here before.
Is he just loving it? I think he's into it.
Oh.
Okay.
What?
Her specifically?
Oh,
sick!
Oh.
So they'll just disappear. This might be a bit harder than we anticipate. Get out, get Fairy Law out here. Fairy Law. Okay. We gotta go grasp what's happening.
I'm a little happy, but at the same time, I'm just... last episode, I was a little sad about one thing, about Gray dying. This episode, I got my hope about Gray, but I'm still sad. Like, it just still... It still fucked me up. But
I will admit, I like Gray more than her, so it's a dub in my book, baby.
I mean, Gray is Gray, of course, but yeah. I do feel bad for her because, like,
she was turning her life around.
Yeah, like, she's been used her whole entire life, brainwashed, done this, that, just when she was finally changing influences. Her life around, doing some good, you know, she has to give it all up. But I guess, in a way, you know, she died doing it of her own choice this time. So I can't really say anything because that would be disrespectful towards her, right? Because she was prepared to do it.
We don't know exactly if she's dead yet.
Well, I mean, it said it literally steals your life. Yeah. Aside from that, though, again, I hope personally she does live. Maybe, like, put a consequence on her or some shit where, like, I don't know, she can't use magic for the rest of her life or some shit. I don't, you know, like, something where she can still be around.
I think she shouldn't live.
I'm down for either one. You know what I mean? Like, part of me is like, I wish she does. Part of me is like, you know, it would be great if they actually did kill her, as much as I don't want her to die. But yeah. Aside from that, I'm just happy Gray's alive and everybody else as well, because, bro, the way they ended last episode was crazy.
Positive notes this episode.
Yeah. Aside from that, we'll see you in the next one. Bye. Have a great day. Take care. Stay safe.